Good morning, everyone. I'm in the middle of getting ready for church. Look at all these chickens having fun scratching around. But I wanted to come up back out into this chicken yard. There's Lady Jane. Is that Lady Jane? Yep. She's really having a hard time walking around this morning. If you remember my road trip or drive along yesterday out into the country, I got out into Farmersville, if you saw that video, and turned around because I got mixed up about, there's the gosling, about where the RV park was I wanted to show you. And I was going to show it to you on my way back to Wiley, but I got sidetracked. There was a home that had a sign out that said, "We have baby chicks." So I stopped and I went over there and I knocked on the, well, I rang the, what do you call that doorbell that has the camera? Ring bell or bell ring? And I waited and I waited. And as I was getting off their porch, a man yelled, "Hey!" And I looked and there he was on a, like a golf cart on his land. And so he came over and him and his wife came and they were down there knocking down bees. They were all dressed in white, you know, that protective gear that you put on when you're taking care of bees. But anyway, I told them, "Well, I saw your sign about the baby chicks. I'd like to see them." So they took me in, very nice couple. And they had so many baby chicks, and some were hatching while I was there. They had two incubators, and boy, their living room was hot because they have to keep it hot and they have to keep the humidity really high in those incubators for the babies. But I got to see the baby chicks, and I bought four. They were more reasonable, the price was, than Tractor Supply or even Roach's Feed Store. And these breeds I'm not familiar with, and I told them that, and so they took me out to their big backyard to see the parents of these baby chicks. Now these, he told me, are laying hens, so there's no rooster in them. How people can tell, I don't know. I can only tell when they get a certain age and start crowing. But the gosling is so excited. He is standing right here behind me. But here's the babies. Now, I've been, of course, they're up here in this nesting box is where I'm keeping them and with that grate. But I just took them out to show you. Look at that. Now, the two gold ones, those are cinnamon queens. That black one, I'm pretty sure the man told me it's a black copper, and I forgot what the yellow one is. Yeah, you got some babies. But now this breed, try to block this sun, this is called Barnyard Mixes. So I've been reading up on them, and they're supposed to be very good layers. And boy, did they have so many baby chicks and adult chickens. They had three or four different coops. One coop I saw had a sign on it that said the hen den. And they had some beautiful roosters. And they had goats, not for sale, but they had goats. But they are cute. I know, you're all excited. And you. So I'm going to get them back up in the coop because, let's see, I bought them yesterday. Today they're, I think, 4 days old. I think the lady told me that yesterday they were 2 or 3 days old. It's hard to remember. But they need to be kept warm, so I want to get them back up in there. Oh. What are you doing? Well, they go over here anyway. Yep. So Cinnamon Queen, I know for sure, and I'm pretty sure he told me Black Copper was the black one, and I forgot the yellow one. Are you starting to make a honking noise? I think that's Lady Jane sitting down. Okay, everyone.